program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
To come running up to kick that ball so you can pull it away and see me land flat on my back and kill myself.
Are you going to let all this beauty go to waste?
Lunch break! Lunch break!
Dear Great Pumpkin, I'm looking forward to your arrival on Halloween night.
Do I get to go trick-or-treating this year, Big Brother?
Don't understand it. I went trick-or-treating and all I got was a bag full of rocks.
Are you sure it's legal?
Why should I be put through such agony?
Just send money. How about 10s and 20s?
Gee, do they still make wooden Christmas trees?
I think you have a customer.
Let's face it, we all know that Christmas is a big commercial racket.
Everything I do turns into a disaster.
Are you afraid of responsibility? If you are, then you have hypangeophobia.
And get rid of that stupid blanket!
Or jephorobia, which is the fear of crossing bridges. The mere fact that you realize you need help indicates that you are not too far gone.
Oh, brother.
Do you think you have pantophobia?
What's pantophobia?
The fear of everything.
Well, let's face it, Santa Claus has had more publicity.
This little green one here seems to need a home.
Maybe it just needs a little love.
What kind of a tree is that?
Of all the Charlie Browns in the world, you're the Charlie Browniest.
And get rid of that stupid blanket!
You owe me restitution!
What do you mean Beethoven wasn't so great?
I ought to slug you.
I'll slug you.
So they what Christmas is all about?
Thanks, old pal.
And there were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night, and lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them. And the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.